So I realized if I was going to record this, I have to start recording basically right now because it just jumps right into the game the second we get in there. So let's do this. Yeah, I thought this was just a loading screen. It's not. It kind of scared the shit out of me when it first happened. Yeah. It's very pretty. It was like taking a screenshot, actually.
Hey, Red. Oh. We're not gonna get away with this, are we?
No.
Come on. Pull. There. Together again. Sort of.
Come closer to the torn, discarded gown. And press E.
What a night. You're still in one piece. That's all that matters.
Oh, okay. There's a little brick here. Breach. Crash. Alrighty. I don't know what this thing is. It's got sparks! I don't know what's interactable and what's not, so I'm just gonna dance around and see what happens.
Yikes.
Yikes.
Found us already. They want you back, I bet.
Oh, God!
Well, so do I.
Come closer! Oh,
run
God.
Again. Okay, let's go. Unmarked alley. East of the bay. Think I know where we are.
Oh god, I can't see that. Like, when I'm moving like that, I can't actually focus on what that is. Two to switch to breach. Oh, interesting. Okay. I see. Breakpoint locked. Press E. That's not E, that's 3.
More of these creeps. Look, don't fret, just...
just begin planning. Plan crash.
Do something. Right. Ready.
Okay. Oh, this is cool.
Now.
Oh, I see how this works. Ish. 20%. Where are you going? She just kind of walked over there on her own. No big deal. No big deal. Come closer and press E!
Hey, up there. Hello, world.
Heh.
Look at all that. We're on the edge of town. 100 blocks away.
It's so pretty! Oh, I'm glad to see that they have lovely art style still. Just in case you didn't know, these are the same guys who did Bastion, so.
There's the empty set. Still too close to it. We better get as far from there as possible.
It's really funny because I got the soundtrack for this, but I also looked it up on YouTube because I didn't have it downloaded on my laptop. And all the comments are like, I love this game, it's so pretty, I have no idea what's going on. So, should be interesting.
Come on. Block party up ahead.
Hmm.
Here we go.
So you can do this. Ah! Move here. idea.
Get out of here.
Yep. What the hell is that? Oh god, it hurts! It's nibbling. Oh, my face.
We're good.
Okay.
She awake? Hi. You okay?
She doesn't look okay.
I see. Sure. She wants to come along. We can use her.
Oh, okay. Spark! She looks like she had some terrible accident.
Intersection. Let's see.
Whoa. OBC.
Wish it was raining. Cover your tracks.
Tomorrow is another day in Cloudbank. How would you like it? Which climate is more
rain's
to your
not even on the ballot.
Oh. Do we want rain? Mild scattered clouds. That sounds lovely.
Mild and inoffensive.
Indeed. Look at his little happy son. I thought it said meow for a second. I was very confused.
Where were we?
I don't know.
Watch out.
I missed one. Oh shit. Oh, it's gonna nibble on me. Oh, two. It doesn't really nibble, it spits more. I'm in a thing. How do I get out of the thing? Oh, I see. There's more of them. Oops. I'll get used to it. Eventually. Oh. Ah!
No problem. Let's see what else.
I'm already interested, but I do agree that I have no idea what's going on. Let's go down this way. Ooh, another one of these things.
Cloudbank Fashion Week not happening, huh?
Your presence will make the 67th Annual Fashion Week an unforgettable experience. Let's get more info.
3 days this time.
Yeah. We cordially invite you to our 67th annual event. Cloudbank's popular tradition will be at its most spectacular with your support. 8 square blocks. Interesting. Ooh, local and exotic brands. Space is limited, so please reapply soon so we know where to expect you. Sure!
Maybe next year.
Will not attend. Is this dapper looking fellow here? He looks kind of like the outsider. With a tie and feathers or something. I'm not exactly sure.
Ought to keep heading east.
Which way's east? There is no compass! TT. Cod. Or God. Or Eod.
Hey, end of the plaza. It's you.
What? Ew. Don't I look like a sultry lass?
I'm so sorry, Red. They took your voice. I couldn't stop them.
Oh, well, we I took was some of theirs.
Hey, let's just go. Damn. Young lady here to see you.
Oops. Oh, she moved. What the balls?
She trying to trick us?
Yes.
You're up. Finally. Oh.
Oh. That's, Undo to... Okay. Let's go that. That was terrible, but I don't care. I'm just gonna get really... Whoa! Oh my god.
Okay. Side street, due east. Through there.
I look really
I think
really
I know a place
off.
We could get a ride.
It took my voice, but I can still make grunting noises. I suppose that's something. Apparently there's a recording of my voice or something playing in the background there.
This didn't used to be here.
Come on, closer. I guess I can use the... Oops. Yeah, we're gonna have to do this. I thought so.
Okay.
What?
That who I think it is?
It's Moyle.
Hey, Mr. Moyle. You in there? It's him, all right, but I can barely hear him.
We're, like, collecting souls to use jaunt. Crash, breach, spark, jaunt. Courtyard, this way.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, indeed. It's
cut off our escape. Come on, bro.
Come on, bro. What does jaunt do? Oh, I see. I'm gonna have to switch between that shit!
Get away from it.
I'm trying! My brain is on fire. Okay, I thought he would kind of move to it. I guess he's not moving as fast as I thought he was. Deflecting discharge, ricocheting bolt that jumps from target to target. Okay. And mask. Conceal the user's physical self, amplifying the next action taken. Raise the potency of the more functions when backstabbing. That sounds interesting. Let's do that. New function, mask.
We're still here.
Yep.
Look at that. Okay, you're in.
Okay. Alrighty. Launch fast, unstable shells that split into explosive particles. Okay. Transport user to nearby location directly ahead. I'm probably gonna keep that because I'm a spaz. Pierce targets with great force across long distances. And harm and disrupt nearby targets, exposing vulnerabilities. That's a stun function. Okay. Reliable disruptive. Extensive penetrating. Chaotic splitting. Evasive immediate. Let's try that. We can come back and change things later. I've been using that. I'm not really using this much, so let's... How do we put this in there? Oh. Choose function to upgrade. Oh! Okay, I see. Crash will deal greater damage. I thought you'd replace the... These must be your basic functions, and then you were... Okay, I get it. I understand! More or less. Backstab damage. What if I upgraded this? Deal greater backstab damage to targets. Yeah, on that, that might be actually the best course of action. Okay, let's do that. Okay.
Good. Just one more block. I want to show you something.
Wow. Wow.
Meow. Okay, there's a... Wait. Back.
Oh shit. Yes! Actually, level designation jerk. Okay, let's get over here first. It's gonna waste a lot of my shit, but that's okay. And yeah, let's get behind him first. Do more damage that way. Ah.
Okay, it's on.
What's on? Ah! Oh, I see. Sort of getting the hang of this. Oh, hey! Are we recharged yet? The further you walk.
Here he comes.
I know. Oh, okay, so it actually doesn't take that long to recharge. Let's try to get behind him again. Hit him, because that seems to do a bit more damage.
Let's go.
Ooh, that didn't quite- Ah! Kill him, but... Burns! Okay. We're gonna do this to... God, it's... I'm gonna die. Oh shit, what happened?
You're still here, you're okay.
Oh no. I wanted that. Now what do I do? I can't! My brain is on fire! Okay. Oops. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. Something- everything is confusing right at the moment. Oh shit! Oh shit! I'm gonna die again. Where are you going? Oh god. Okay, that will kill him. We'll go over here. Come closer. Okay, so we guess I'll got those losers to deal with. Oops.
They're gone, but so is this whole block.
Well, that was disgusting. Overloaded. Repair in one more access point. Okay, so... What? An unused fork. Oh, this, I guess, got unassigned to anything. I guess we might as well assign it to something since it's... no longer being used there.
Yeah, he's good call.
Detected.
That's our way out.
What? Why do I need the main menu? Is that just a general, Ooh, a bike. It's a block bike. Condition, like new.
Okay, E64 on ramp.
Oh, God.
5 blocks down. Take the second right. Do not turn left. And thanks for the lift.
Oh, good. Please tell me you're not making me drive. This looks like it's just a cutscene.
Hi. You turned left. Thought we were gonna skip town. We're going back there. You meant these things. They do not have a sense of humor.
It's okay, I do.
They will track you down, wipe you out, and take whatever's left of me. Back to those two-bit camarada pieces of trash. Look, whatever you're thinking. Do me a favor. Don't let me go.
There's this line up the top of the screen. Just a line. Oh.
Poor bike. Just 10 more blocks to the set.
Poor bike. did I crash into it or something? I lost my block breaking ability. Very sad.
They beat us here.
Who? Oh shit.
Stronger than the last ones.
What the hell was that? Just do that for me, please.
Good to go.
Good, because I was about to have a very unpleasant experience. Okay. Oh, I do not want to be there. I am dying! No! I'm stuck in a corner. Oh shit, I'm gonna die again. Okay. Oops. Oh my god. I should have undid that because I just had a spazzy moment. I'm gonna die, I'm sorry. Sorry! Oh, why did you take my job? Oh, that's because I was using it. Well, we're screwed now. Lasers, man. Hurts. Goddamn lasers. Lasers! I think I'm too far away for that to actually be really of any use.
Hit him!
That'll kill him.
They were waiting. Thought we'd make it time, too.
I'm hoping I get better at this, because I'm pretty awful so far. I've already lost two of these things. It's terrible. Junction jams.
Not a soul. Hardly recognize this place without the foot traffic.
Satisfaction's guaranteed 38. Popsicles!
Fertile ground.
I don't know what's going on, but okay. I am slurping up the popsicles. And I'm dancing around.
Never seen Gold Walk cleared out.
Oh, I got this back. Excellent. Let's install that back on there. Whoa, what just... Oh, I just screwed something up. Oh my god. Oh my god. See what I did. And I can't use that, so, Nope, that's not how it works. How do I get. What? I can lift it! Put it places.
Shawsburg was out of control. Thought the admins put him away.
Age 29, gender M. Trickery and comedy. Everybody wears a mask, right?
Preston Moyle. Guess he went out joyriding one night and never came back.
Moyle! I like his mustache. Oops.
Lillian Platt used to run the OVC. Said she left for personal reasons.
Oh wow, so this is, I'm guessing, kind of gonna fill you in on a little bit of backstory. To pursue extracurricular interests.
Got on the Camerata shortlist. More than just a name to them now.
Ranked the top percentile of Cloudbank's contemporary performing artists. Music dressed in Hall, Driveston groomed many of the city's most ambitious civic planners, though Red spent the majority of her time developing the academy's. I've never seen that word before. Nascent arts program, and was the first on record to select two non-traditional disciplines. Records indicate that she was reluctant to explain, citing personal reasons. She remained reticent even after gaining the spotlight, and when asked about her past and influences, would often say her work spoke for itself. She did admit, however, that she never wrote her music with intent to stir controversy. Intact. What's this one?
You've reached the hopefully not permanent address of Mr. Nobody.
Ah. Error. So, okay. So how do we put, like, those function things back? Right. What I wanted to do. Okay. This is what I was wanting to do the entire time. I just failed epically. I suppose I could put that in as like a primary function. I guess these are your like primary active functions, and then you put passive functions in the bottom part. Something like that. Anyways.
That's better.
No, I don't. Shoo! I don't know what this is all about, but it's kind of fun. Dancing in the popsicles. I don't know what the popsicles do. Come closer, streetcars running, zero.
No cue to get in. That's a first. Yeah. This can't be the channel.
There's wiggling things. Do I smash them? Oh,
back
shit!
For more.
Oh, everything is exploding. Okay, I can run after that in a minute. I missed.
I'm fixing the big guy.
Woo! Oh yeah, I don't have my dash still. Shit. Run away!
How about this?
I don't know, how about it? I spun around.
Do your worst, pal.
No, no, don't do your worst. 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 Oh, shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, don't run that way. Oh shit, I'm gonna die! Oh my god, Reagan, run away. Oh my god. Hurts, run away. Stupid jerk. Oh shit. Please save me. We gotta kill this thing like ASAP. Oh shit. I am so dead. Emergency turn initiated. Thank you. It's not gonna make much of a difference, but.
Like a charm.
I'd rather lose number three than number two. Oh, why did I have to lose the breach? Oh shit, yeah, thanks for that. Just drop me right back in the middle of that bullshit. I'm gonna just hide in this corner here for a minute. Oh, now he's coming after me. Great. It hurts, like, a lot. Gonna piss off over here somewhere. Well, nice knowing you guys. I'm fucked.
Not yet.
Yeah, well, I don't really have much of an option. Shh, you will find me back here. These things
Whoa.
Pain. Oh my god. I'm pretty terrible at this, but I'm liking it so far. I'm just really bad. Form a volatile packet strike packet to produce a large blast. Increases the area of effect most functions. Okay. Alter a target's allegiance, causing it to serve the user. Ooh. Okay, let's try that. I'm in rough shape. Let's go back to this thing. Might be able to get my dash back, which would be nice. I do have my dash back. Let's just put that on 4 again. Let's... second. Put that at number 3. So we have something to use. And then dash can go back to 4. That's what I wanted to do. Okay.
Good as new.
Well, you keep telling yourself that. Gold walk's still
up. They're saying everyone up and left. Nothing to see here. Admin's just towing the line.
Comment.
Yeah, I'll say.
Yeah. I thought I changed that at the end.
Out of the channel in record time. 8 blocks off. Almost there.
Just... popsicles! I don't know what this does.
Trouble. Popping up like weeds.
Try some of this stuff. Like, what does 2.2 do? Stand there. might be able to use my dash a bit more in that, because then I could get places a lot faster. Let's try that, actually. I'm very curious.
All set.
Okay, so if I wanted to use 4, go there, and just... I wasn't quite behind him. Lasers. That is actually quite handy. Okay, so 4. There. Stab him in the back a couple of times. 4 again. Stop. Oh, I didn't. Ah! Is healing them. Oh my god, why didn't I figure that out sooner? That is embarrassing. Oops. Oops. Terrible. It. Not really. I'm gonna die. Actually, that guy's still on my side, so if I can get out of here. Okay. Yeah, overkill. It really is.
Just passing through.
Started getting more of the hang of it. I like the possession thing, that really buys you a lot of time. Okay. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Man, there's so many options. Okay. So, I kind of want breach backing. The mask thing could be handy, but I don't know if it's better if I do a backstab on that one. I've been actually using the single first one would be good. So what if we did, for number, no, hold on, we're gonna have to remove this first, and then we'll go this, stall, back, keep that there. What does this do? It's passive. Split and subdivide most functions for greater results. Okay, let's try that with the, this here. Curious. And then this one here, we're going to. Okay, this one here, we're going to select function and put that on that one because of the backstab quality, which would be really nice. And then this can stay in 3.
Nobody changed the sky like Yon-Dale. Why her?
Meteorology and chemistry. The sky looks blue because we want it to.